God. Start from the beginning. Did you tell her to do that? You didn't tell her to do that. Second one she's laid over there. Yeah, she just slipped. She's starting to hit him this way and trying to go that way and slip. I don't think Emma was expecting that. It's obvious they weren't expecting that. It's a hard time using the big ball. Yeah.
Especially when you're already waiting, if you're a little bit later, it'd be an easier shot. You either jump early or you jump late.
Madison, Mississippi. Kind of a hodgepodge. Kind of a, more of an invite only, but recruited to join the club.
Yeah.
A lot of girls that were different franchises with the other clubs and playing time. Just kind of found each other. This is the first year. Well, this is the fourth year they've had a team, but each year has been a totally different one. This year they probably have the most of the same girls at home. Yeah, I don't know, short right now, I mean, one of them didn't play with the top. Okay. And then the girl on the bench, there's one girl on the bench. If you watch her, a lot of times she's running like
That's hard to get out of.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what you do.
Yeah.
And this way, my guy played in Trinity for a couple of years, and it was good. I mean, in O-Run, the one tournament in Trinity, there was too much. Nobody was having fun. And if you're not having fun, I'm going to talk on the open box. I've been up here a good bit. Well, we went through a lot of lifting and iteration before we got to the tournament. I'm a big race target. That probably plays into it. So they've been red and black forever, but last year they were mostly white body with red shoes or white body with black body. Other and everybody else, and some of those kids don't understand, but some of it is you can pay yourself a lot more. Especially that can make a lot of play off. I didn't mean it, I didn't have fun. One of the guys is not really getting it, but he got it. Like I told, the advantage I have a daughter who played D3, and so her younger sisters both realize it's not all a crack up to it, but if she played D3 for 1 year and then she played. And she ended up going to listen to the state. More than her 1 year that she had played. 1 year that she had been at Michigan State, the last 2 years. She graduated in March. So, I think I graduated in 18. She was still playing high school. She was there in 2000. My daughter graduated and went to Starkville High School and was the head coach of the Starkville High School volleyball. And they won this year. They went to a football game.
school. Yeah. And they went from like 2 and 18 the year before to 14 and 16 last year. So 2012 this year.
Easy last name.
Not very common. So it's basically Hormel without the name. We don't sell it with 2 R's or 2 L's. The only
the only advantage at going to a D1 level like that,
yeah,
is that they tutor and have all of that. But at D3,
yeah,
they don't do anything.
Right.
As a matter of fact, at Bellhaven, when my daughter played D3, they don't get a seat. So it's a yeah, I mean, it's a struggle, and that's the thing. Like, my girl, she's already said she doesn't want to play now. At any level, she just wants to go to different states and play club, or she decides to go somewhere else and play club. My number 5 wants to play. Which one's the oldest? 13. So, they're both, you know, they're both class of 2021.